channel. I'm Yvonne, and for today's video, I'm come up with two very trending recipes. One is the chocolate bomb, and the second one is a trend, and the second one is a wrap. So today, I'm going to show you how to make chocolate bombs, and also I'm going to be showing you how to make a chatpata paneer wrap. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video. So now for the chocolate bombs, here I have in a bowl I have taken 100 grams of dark compound chocolate. You can take either milk compound and dark compound in equal proportions, it depends on you. But today here I am using only dark compound. So now we have to head to melt this dark compound. So today we will be melting this chocolate using a double boiler method. So I have placed a vessel below with some water, and you can see the water is nice and hot. So now I am going to place my bowl of chocolate on this, and we'll stir it slightly. When you stir it off, the chocolate melts faster. So let's continue doing this. It is nicely melted. So now we'll head to pour it into our molds. So now I'm going to take a teaspoon full of this chocolate and just place it in all these molds. And now, first, with the help of this spoon only, I'm just going to layer this chocolate. And I'm going to keep it in the fridge for setting in the refrigerator section and not the freezer section for 10 minutes. First coat is nicely setted, so I'm going to put a second coat the same manner what we did the first time. Also, I'm adding a little bit less chocolate. So yeah, now it is ready. I'll keep it again in the fridge for 10 minutes. So now to make the inside filling for our bombs, I'm taking here 1.5 teaspoon of cocoa powder. This is unsweetened cocoa powder. And to this I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of powdered sugar. I'm just going to give this a mix. And now this is ready. So now here I have demolded the chocolate from the mold, and I'm going to fill it with the cocoa powder and sugar mixture that we had made earlier. Just half a teaspoon of it. It's moving. Okay. Also, here I have some chopped almonds. So I'm just going to add a little of it. And here I'm going to add some silver balls. This is totally optional. It's your choice if you want to add it or no. And now here I've heated a pan, onto which I'm just going to just heat my bomb little bit and take it out. And now I'm just going to seal this over here. So see, and here our chocolate bomb is ready. Now I'm just going to pipe out some white chocolate on these edges, just so that it looks like a design.
And also I'm going to just pipe it on the top. And your our delicious looking chocolate bomb is ready. I'll make another one and I'll get back to you all. So now guys, here I prepared another one. So I'm going to put my chocolate bomb into the cup. And now I'm going to pour some hot milk on it. Here you all can see that the bomb is cracking inside. So I'll just take a spoon and stir it little. Just look at how chocolatey the milk has turned out. And our bomb also has melted. And now we'll move towards the second trending recipe. So now for the chatpata paneer wraps, here I've taken some cubes of paneer. So I've taken this size cubes. If you want, you can take bigger or bigger cubes also you can take. So now I'm going to make a marination for it first. So here I've taken a bowl into which I've added 1/4 cup of curd. Now I'll be adding 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder. One-fourth teaspoon of coriander seed powder. Just some pink salt to taste. Then I'll be adding 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala powder. Just 1/8 like of amchur powder or dry mango powder. And just 1/8 teaspoon of chaat masala. This will add that chatpata flavor to our paneer. Also, I'll be adding 1/4 teaspoon of Kitchen King masala. And now we'll just give everything a nice mix. Drop my paneer into it and just coat it into this. Work very delicately with paneer because paneer is very soft and it will tend to break. So just very gently add your masalas onto it. So now I'll marinate all the pieces and then I'll get back to you all. So now here I have marinated all the pieces of paneer. And you have to keep it for at least half an hour. If you'll have more time, you can even keep it for more time. So I'll keep it for half an hour and then we'll get to fry the paneer. So now it's been 30 minutes since our paneer is sitting and getting marinated. So now we'll proceed to fry it. So now for frying of the paneer, I've taken a pan and I've heated some oil in it. So now I'm going to put one paneer piece and fry it. I have placed all my paneer pieces and now I'll wait for it to get fried. Also simultaneously when my paneer was getting fried, I even rolled out a roti. I'm going to make the wraps from wheat flour ka dough and the roti ka thickness should be very thin. So now we'll proceed to frying and seeking our roti. Also guys, we'll be preparing a sauce with 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup, 1 teaspoon of mayo and just 1/2 teaspoon of red chili sauce. So now let's give this a mix. So now guys, all our elements are ready, our wraps are ready. I've also chopped up some onions and some cabbage, a sauce, and a paneer, fried paneer, and also I fried some french fries. So that also is ready. So now let's start making our wraps. So first I'm going to take the roti and I'm going to make a cut right over here. So now we'll add some sauce. Then some chopped onions and cabbage. You can add any veggies of your choice. Then some fried paneer. Some french fries. And a piece of cheese, and now we'll wrap it again. So now here, as you can see, this wrap is nicely toasted. This is getting toasted, so let's wait now. So here both our wraps are ready, so I'm just going to take it out on the plate. And now let's head to serving it. And so here, the trending wrap recipe is ready. So y'all can also give it a try. Just look at it, how it is looking so yummy. So now I'm going to enjoy mine.
So guys, I hope you'll enjoy both the recipes of the chocolate bomb and also the wrap. And if you try it out, please don't forget to share pictures with me on Instagram. This is my handle. Also, if you'll try any other kind of wraps or something, also share pictures with me also. And also, now I'll just end this video. So please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit that post notification bell. Also guys, please do like the videos. And also guys, please do share this video with your family and friends. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.